And you'll fight for each step that you take, 'cause that's the price you pay. And never look back down the stairway to stardom. You can't ever amount anything to stand in your way. Never think of the cost. Never think what you've lost along the way of the stairway to stardom. Maybe today's your big day.
Welcome to Stairway to Stardom. Oh, what a nice crowd.
Hi, Frank.
How are you, baby? How's
okay.
And look what I got here. Oh,
what do you got? You did it. How about that, huh?
I always forget, huh?
Hey, you know we have a good show today.
Yes, I
and let me tell you, you know who's out in the audience out there?
Yes, I know. The Touch of Venus.
They sure are.
Yes,
from
they have their own cable TV
they
show,
sure
too.
They sure do.
You know.
And they came to see ours. How about
Hi,
that?
How about that? Hiya, Touch of Venus. Well, we have Lisa J. Pollock, right? We have Jennifer Fields, and we have the Mellowettes.
Yeah, but yes. Before we get started, why don't you sing something?
All right, is that
okay.
A cue? That's a
That's
cue,
cue,
Tony. You're nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. You may be king, you may possess the world and its gold. And gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world still is the same, you'll never change it. As sure as the stars shine above, somebody loves you. Find yourself somebody to love. The world still is the same, you'll never change it. As sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody. I said find yourself somebody. Find yourself somebody to love. Yeah. Tony Guccio Trio. Tony Guccio on piano, Hal Green on drums, and Claude Dunson on trumpet. Yes,
oh, nice.
Yes. You know, we rehearsed this at the studio. Believe this or not? Believe it or not? Yeah, we did. Mm. I think I'd like to have the fellas do one.
Yeah, but you know what?
What?
I had some phone calls on Tony.
Oh.
And they asked me to ask him a few questions.
Well, be my guest.
So, would you put the camera on Tony? They do want to see his face.
Okay.
Would you put the camera on Tony?
All righty. Go ahead.
Okay, Tony, I'm ready to ask you some questions. First of all, they want to know if you're married.
No, I'm not married.
Hey, did you hear that? And second of all, they want to know if you ever play by yourself or sing.
No, I work with singers. That's my job. I work as a vocal coach. But I'm not too much of a singer myself, although I'm developing. Right now I'm working on it, and soon, when things are ready, I'll be out singing.
Hopefully. You're a student also, aren't you?
Yes. And I accompany people who do sing all over the place. We're doing two clubs this weekend.
Beautiful. Then you're working with us, too.
Sure.
We're lucky. You see that, girls? Okay, Tony. You guys want to go in? Same here.
Okay, here's the fellas now. What you going to do, fellas? I can't get started, right? Okay.
Okay.
With Hal Green on vocal. Here we go.
Thank you. I've flown around the world in a plane. I've set a revolution in Spain. The North Pole I have charted, but I can't get started. Golf course, I'm under par. Metro going, it asks me to start. I've got a house and a show place, but I still can't get no place with you. I write of you, I dream. Dream both day and night of you, I scheme. Just for the sight of you. Oh, but what good does it do? I've been consulted by Franklin D. Still I'm brokenhearted, because I can't get started with you.
Claude Dunson on trumpet, Tony Coluccio on piano, and Hal Green on vocal and drums. Okay, let's bring out our guest.
Isn't she beautiful? Look at her eyes. Did you take a look at her eyes?
No, I didn't.
They're beautiful.
Yeah, they are.
Big and beautiful.
Let's bring her out. Okay. Here she is. Jennifer Fields. Here she is.
Thank you.
Don't go away. Don't go away.
We got to talk to you. Right in here in the middle. First of all, how old are you?
11.
11?
Yeah.
How long have you been dancing?
2 years.
2 years? Oh, well, you sure know what you're doing.
You think you can teach me? You think you can teach me?
I guess so.
You think so?
Where do you dance?
Phil Black.
Oh, Phil Black. He's one of the best. You know, he's got dancers in all the Broadway shows. You know that, don't you? You're with the best, believe me. And, you know, not because he's a friend of mine, but he is one of the best. And what's your plans for the future?
I don't know.
You want to be a dancer?
An actress?
Would you like to do commercials? Yeah? You know, there's some of the kids have been on my show. They're doing commercials now.
So if anybody needs any, a little girl, here she is.
Yes, yeah. Well, thank you very much, babe. Can I have a kiss? Okay, thank you. Jennifer Fields, everybody.
Isn't she beautiful? Did you see her eyes?
You know, if you want to be on Stairway to Stardom, if you have talent, you can sing, dance, play an instrument, or have some unusual talent, just write to us. The address is on the screen. And write to us or call us, and we'll arrange for an audition, and we'll see that you get on. If you've got the talent, we're gonna expose you, because
that's what Stairway to Stardom is all about, to expose people like you.
Right, because somebody's gotta start someplace.
Sure.
And this is just as good a place as any. Okay, well, who's our next guest? Let's see.
The Melonettes. Melonettes.
Where are they? The Mellowettes.
Mellowettes.
There they are. Oh, I surprised them. They didn't know I was going to call. I want to talk to you before you do your song, okay? First of all, give me your name.
Glenda.
Glenda? Glenda Lee, right?
Glenda.
Uh-huh. How old are you, Glenda?
16.
Mm-hmm. 16. And do you want to pursue singing as a career or acting or what?
A little of both, I guess.
A little of both, uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yes. How long you girls been together?
For about a month now.
About a month, uh-huh. How about you? What's your name?
Beatrice Stella.
Beatrice?
Stella.
Stella. And how about you? Do you want to pursue this sort of?
It's
rough, you know. It's rough. But that stairs, you know, you gotta give it all you got.
Work hard.
Work hard at it.
Takes
you know?
A lot of
and
work.
Study every day, every day. Okay, why don't you go ahead?
Okay, what's your name?
Sonia.
That's all?
Sonia Bordelis.
Well, that's a pretty last name. Why didn't you want to tell me your last name?
I don't know.
What are your plans?
I was to be a dancer.
Be a dancer? Mm. And what's your name?
Tanya Roman.
And what are your plans?
I don't know. Maybe I want to keep singing. I'm not sure yet.
Are you girls planning on keeping this group together for a while?
Yep. Yes.
Well, I heard you. Then let everybody else hear you, okay?
Hear them, okay?
Okay, take them.
Here they are. The Mellowettes. Okay, thank you.
Why do fools fall in love? Why do girls sing so gay? Love is the wake up, the break of day. Why do they fall in love?
4 weeks? Four weeks, beautiful. What
Isn't
are you
that good just for 4 weeks?
4 years, huh? Keep it up, keep it up. Believe me, you're on your way.
Thanks.
Okay, thank you.
Thank
the Mellowettes, everybody. Beautiful, beautiful. We have another lovely singer, too. I've heard her, and she's terrific, too.
I was hearing her while she was rehearsing over here with Tony, but...
You know, nobody gets to rehearse until they come to the studio, you know? That's kind of a handicap. So let's bring her out. Elisa Pollock, okay? There she is. How long have you been singing?
For about 7 years.
7 years? Wow, and who, that shows. Too.
With who?
With Al Greiner at first, and now Tony Colucci.
Al Greiner.
Oh, very, Tony, huh?
Yeah. Very dear friend of ours who just passed on not too long ago, and Tony's following in his footsteps, and he's doing a good job, too. Mm-hmm. He's good with kids.
So what are your plans?
Well, I plan to go to college in New York so I can further my theatrical career.
Uh-huh. Well, you're going to go places, too. You just
Thank
keep
you.
It up, because I see you have it in your heart. You're singing from your heart.
And yeah, doesn't
that's
she,
what
though?
Counts. That's what counts.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Elisa Pollock, everybody. Well, I think I'll do a... I got a little request to do a number. I think I'll go ahead and do it. What do you think?
You going to do it?
Yeah, why not?
We got him to do it. How about that? Okay, do it.
Okay. Can I have a little kiss?
You sure you want? Should I give him one?
Yeah, give him one. Why not?
He loves to kiss women.
This is for everybody. Memory, like the corners of my mind. Misty water colored memory of the way we were. Scattered picture of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another for the way we were. Can it be that it was all so simple then? Or has time rewritten every line? And if we had the chance to do it all again, tell me, would we? Oh, could we? Memory may be beautiful, and yet what's too painful to remember? We simply choose to forget. So it's the laughter we will remember whenever we remember the way we were. The way we were.
Thank you. I want all my beautiful performers to come out here.
And you know, I want the Touch of Venus to come out here.
All righty.
I really do.
Right, there's one missing though, you know.
I know.
Everybody, please come out here. Thank you. All the performers. And we're going to have a little finale here.
This is Lucy.
Is Lucy from the Touch of Venus.
Hi.
And this is Flo. Rose is missing.
What do you think of the performance?
Where's Jennifer? Did she leave?
You're just fantastic.
Yeah. Maybe you can use them on your show sometime.
Okay. So until next time, God bless you and love everybody.
And don't forget, say a little prayer for somebody tonight.
There's a long way to go on the stairway to stardom. You can't ever allow anything to stand in your way. Never think of the cause, never think what you've lost along the way. On the stairway to stardom, maybe today's your big day.
Thank you, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.
Stairway to stardom. Stairway to stardom. Maybe today's your big day.
Don't forget, say a prayer for somebody tonight. And God loves you, you know that.
Somebody needs it.